Prepare a container with a 40-degree alcohol solution for the energy converter.